All right. Alrighty. Let's head into this. It's gonna be a Alright, so recap, we're on the water tower and headed in there and I just utterly got destroyed. Damage is way high. I might have to like do some grinding because it's just like, I'll give it another shot in here. It's just way too much stuff going on right now. Let's see. Well, then we had a way to, like, make them undead. That would be so nice. They have a lot of HP, and Lena has the healing rod, so that's why I'm able to heal like that. I mean, it's really helpful, but at the same time, you know, I'm thinking about it. It's less like MP being used to cast cure, but it's also less damage going out. I have, like, no better way of actually doing a lot more damage than the one I am right now, currently. Should have looked to see how much EXP I actually got from that. It's my bad. But during that whole time, okay, so armor only takes like 3 MP to cast, which I guess is really useful because it like really cuts down on the damage, but it's just gonna take such a long time. So Man. All right. I guess if we play it safe, I mean, that's our best chance. I know the one boss coming up does massive amounts of physical damage, and it does a massive amount of physical damage when you do physical attacks. I mean, it's a lot better on damage there. Whew. Still hits really hard, though. Just, again, the damage output is just going to be significantly low. One thing I didn't notice, though, I feel like the enemies kind of gang up on, like, one person in one turn. But, I mean, I could be completely wrong on that, because I just... Yeah, because I... Let's see. Yeah, okay, they did switch it up. I mean, the damage rolls are just really going to be low. I mean, it's unfortunate, but I mean, there's nothing else I can do about that. Poisoned. All right, well. No, I did not want to do that. I'm an idiot. And even with the armor on, Helena is getting really pummeled really hard here. You know, thinking about it in retrospect, I should just backline her. I mean, there's no sense. I mean, since she's legitimately, you know, not unable to attack, you know, what's the point of keeping her in the front? Again, it'd be just better if I just keep her in the back row. Okay, I was gonna say, I know you can climb certain vines. Alright, well, there's a save. All right. Oof. Ah, jeez, man. Oh, I should have done it on Ferris. Ferris doesn't have a lot of health. Oh, that poison's gonna get really annoying really fast. Come on, guys, hit harder. Thank you. I'm gonna leave it to Lena to cure poison. Unfortunate. Man, even in the back row, it still hurts. Come on, you gotta be almost dead. No! Oh, jeez, no. Come on. That drain is what really is the killer here. Okay. All right. Silk Room. Okay. I almost want to give it to her just because the more defense she has, I'd rather keep her alive. She's going to be my main, like, super beefy healer. So, yeah, that is legitimately why I'm going to do that then. All right, so at 12 tens, I got plenty. I also have cabins, which help out. But so I could either grind or I can try going for the boss. I almost want to just go for the boss. Just because it kind of just allows me to hopefully kill him while still being able to get a new class to play. Hopefully it's not... I mean, I like Time Mage, but man, I could really use something that uses some kind of physical damage here. Alright, yeah, this is a runaway. This definitely a runaway, and I also had a death, so I'm gonna add that there and put in an extra escape. No, I didn't want to go up this. I knew that. Silver ring. All right. Who has a lot of HP? Bloof. All right. So, major reason why I'm gonna give it to Galoof. It's just so we have somebody that has a high HP, be able to survive a little bit longer than... So, I know this boss coming up is a major physical damage dealer. And basically, I'm going to have to make sure I... Alright, I'm in this for the long run. I'm going to try to back row my guys right away, put armor on everybody, and then slowly move everybody, like, not everybody, but Lena's going to stay in the back. Galoof, Ferris, and Butts are going to go to the front row after they have armor. The one thing I'm really going to get scared of is everybody by the end of this fight is probably going to get rush and have that ticking HP down constantly, which, ugh. Yeah, it'll be pretty rough. This is going to be really rough. He doesn't cast any spells. I don't have to worry about that. I wish I could blind him. Yeah, it's going to be something. A little bit of coffee here and a little bit of text. See how long this fight's gonna take. I'm not looking forward to this fight. This is what not to do when fighting a physical boss. All right, here we go. Three. All right, let's try putting people into the front row here. I forget about pause every time, so just in case something happens, I can maintain pause just to get a couple seconds of breather, because it's going to ramp up pretty quick here. He's really fast. Yeah, he's really fast. Yeah, this is where it's gonna start ramping up here. Alright, time to recover here. Holy crap. Man, this fight. Paris just gets hit so hard. Crap. Should have cured Lena. Nice hero roll, at least. I just kind of want to see where I'm at with this. This is going to be brutal. Okay, getting there. Man. The constant incoming damage is something. Especially to counteract that rush attack, man. That's the biggest thing right now. All right, good roll, good roll. All right, same per. Ooh, dang. There was nothing I could have done with that. No, I did not want to attack. That is why. Darn. Okay. Oh, Rush actually... That HP takedown actually wears off. I did not know that. Alright, well, we're back. Everybody, alright. Man, such a low roll. It's so random. Good roll. All right, new target for Rush. I'm going to heal, and Lena's gonna hit butts. Same target rushed. A lot of damage going out. Ah, I should have hit Ferris. I got a cure. Missing doesn't at least trigger the counter, which is, I guess, nice. Alright, well. We got a lot of damage going out. Massive cure. Miss. Unfortunate. Come on, can we get some 36s? Or something? Give me some high rolls here. starving me on damage here. There we go. A little better. Nice roll. I'm okay with that. Alright, everybody's HP, MP is really good. I mean, like, this fight is gonna be, it's a win, but it's just, you know, it's just gonna take a little bit. Nice roll. Alright, I'm still good for another attack. I'd be completely okay if every attack went to Lena. Alright, HP drains off. Ferris getting hit hard. Come on, Ferris, please. Hit hard. That's a miss. What's 21, I'll take it. How close are we? Double attack on Butts. 123 health. Oh, come on. All right, that's close. Two new targets rushed right away. Nice roll. Stay topped up. 9. Come on, Galoof. What's up with that? Ferris, thank you. Oh, yes. Ha, okay. Oh, died once. I'll put the death counter up there and... Alright. I'll take a high potion. That was a pretty intense fight. Not gonna lie. But I do get a new crystal. Hopefully not Time Mage. I think Time Mages can use elemental staffs. I guess anything. Let's see. I don't think we can get Berserker. Summoner would be interesting. Should be a lot of mana. Red Mage would be okay. I'd be okay with Red Mage. I really would be okay with Red Mage. So let me get out of here, get through the cutscene, and then I'll go see what my next crystal's gonna be. Beach. Sad face. Alright, okay, let's get crystal here. I gotta do. Alright, need my water. Here we go. Oh, I got summoner. Alright. Alright, let's see here. Let me double check what the rules were for this. I need to have one healer. Everyone else needs to be a summoner. Oh, crapola. Alright. Well. Anna, I guess you're just going to be the healer that everybody wanted you to be. Oh, we can use elemental staffs. Yes, okay. Alright, that's good. That is good, because that at least brings out some kind of damage. Oh, and they can use daggers too. Alright, I'm instantly happy, just because that allows me to have stuff damage. All right, so now everybody's a summoner. We got one healer. Okay, let's do this. I need to buy some more. I think you can buy elemental staffs. And if that's so, I need to procure some right now. Might be in here. Let's see. That'd be a negative. Okay. Just want to make sure there's no new gear whatsoever. I guess I could buy a dagger. Let's see if I could buy. There was a dagger. Magic. All right, well, we got a problem. We don't have any summons. All right, well, let's see if there's an easy way to find some summons here. Let's go to the good old internet. Can we buy them? Oh, it's in this town, actually. All right, well, that's good. Good. Let's see if there's any. I don't believe. Like, I think, yeah. I mean, the issue is still if we run into someone that's just, you know, magic resistant to stuff, I'm gonna get slammed. Well, none of those. Chocobo, Remoro. No idea what these do. Well, I know what Chocobo does. Remoro, constrict an enemy and paralyze. Whisper Wind attacks a single enemy and all party members recover the damage inflicted. Okay. I mean, I guess on the bright side, we have Paralyze. I mean, it's pretty good for right now. So we have an option. The castle that we're right next to? Has Shiva. I mean, that's a good. I mean, if we have, if we're locked in to have a summoner, we pretty much need to do what we can now. Get what we can now and be able to like facilitate what we have. Because if we go forward and we don't have stuff, and like, you know, if we have ice, I think that'll be very useful. So again, I think the only thing that's just kind of a downfall for right now is I don't have a lot of ways of recovering MP. So I mean, we have plenty of 10s. We have 6 Phoenix. I mean, like, you know, we can only do so much and prepare for as much as we possibly can. I want to try to go for it. I mean, putting summoners on the front line aren't exactly, yeah, you wouldn't normally do that. But I mean, like, I'm willing to give it a shot. I mean, why not? You know what I mean? Like, got no reason to not try it out. I guess the biggest thing is we have damage now. We have a means of doing some kind of damage. Alright, so I gotta figure out, I gotta remember how to get there. I know it's in this castle. I know it's by the water. So yeah, I think it's up here and you go by the water and one of the waterfalls in the middle. Yes, okay. Alright, so this is either gonna go really, you know, kinda well. Or this is... Oh, everybody's like really close to leveling too. Oh, this is night and day, man. Take that. Well-deserved damage right there from last time I was able to do anything. Now, this much damage output, I'm confident on fighting some bosses here would be alright. So much better. Can't emphasize how much it feels so good to be able to dish out some kind of damage now. Okay. Alright, I see. I guess, thinking about it in retrospect, probably should be have all my characters in the back. I don't believe Chocobo... It's a physical attack, I believe, but it's like... it's not affected by... Like, front or back row. I thought it was kind of like... It might be not even a physical attack, probably non-elemental. probably more sense to be non-elemental. I fear no evil now. Alright, MP's fine, magic's fine. Everybody back row, because why else would I be in the front? Alright, everybody leveled up. That's good. We have more HP now. That wise, we should be fine. Alright, let's go. Really? Yeah, I'm gonna run. Add another to escape. This can go south real fast. Summons can fail. I'll keep it safe. I don't think I can mute her. No. Cannot. Gotta be kidding me, man. I did not want to attack. Nice. Good. Got another ice staff, which is nice. That's extremely good. All right. Ferris, you need some love here. Okay. See if they're immune to ice. Wow. All right. Well worth ability right there. That was extremely worth going to get. Extremely. All right, I need to get out of here and save right away. Nice. Only one fight on the way out. I'm okay with that. Nice. That should be very helpful, at least for now. I mean, having a full party of summoners is actually, it is pretty cool. Mana, though, is, it's kind of expensive, but the damage is so much better than having a full party of white mages. I'm gonna use the inn, come back out, save after the inn. How much did, I don't think I got much money in there. I didn't really get much money in there. Did have a death, gotta put a counter. Unfortunate, literally hit me for 2 over my base health that I had, which is whatever. Yeah, make my way out, save. Okay, anything else I should do? Thinking. So I really don't know where any of the summons are, so I'm kind of looking at a piece of on the internet right now, looking at different locations where there are, and definitely worth a Ramu would be nice. Having all three elements would be good. Ifrit we're gonna just get anyways in the Library of the Ancients. I think for now we're good. I really do. All right, story plot time. Let's go. I do like the comical sensibility of this, though, where there's kind of like, oh, well, I guess this does this, and everyone's like, yeah. I recognize it. And that soldier in the tower knew me, too. Who the heck am I? You'll find out one day. Till then, continuing forward, or I guess to the left. All right, well, we're out, and I think we gotta head south. Oh, we gotta head over to the left there. Okay. You guys weak to Shiva? Find out. Yes, you are. Little shell, okay. It's a lot of wolves. I'm not sure what that ability was. Okay. I mean, heck, with all this, yeah, I could like grind this, no problem. Oh, okay, a couple steps, fight. Same thing again. I have two ice rods. Let's see how this goes. Zero. Alright. I think we're just better off just casting. Much as I would just like to save conserve MP. If I remember correctly, something happens in the town where they like throw you in jail or something. So I'm gonna tent up here. Reading something real quick. All right. Just reading. The monsters. I shall enter the castle first. Oh. I think we just have to go in and... Yeah, okay. I would love to buy... We have elemental staffs, which I'm gonna be picking up. One of each, at least. I think we just kind of chill. Yeah. I mean, not for nothing, Sid. If you got put in here, didn't you, like, see? Don't feel bad, Sid. We all make bad mistakes, like showing up to every crystal and watching it shatter in front of us. The Crystal Warriors. Turn off the AC, it's a little cold in here. Ow. Of course. Doesn't like coffee. Yeah, I can't. I don't believe I can even reach any of these chests if I want. Yeah, all the fires are blocking its way. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. How convenient. I just want to make my way out so I can buy stuff. My God. All right, I need to massively update and buy new stuff here. Oh, I don't think I have a lot of money though. This is gonna be expensive. I got two ice rods. I'm just gonna buy one of each for right now. Yes. Yes. No reason to keep swords. Old staffs either. A shame. Finally, I got some defense. I need new helmets. Have to resell some stuff. No, I want to buy. No. The sprites. Sorry. Just entertaining. Alright. Equip that. Equip that. I still need to buy some... I really want to buy some more stuff. Might have to fight a little bit here. Depending upon what kind of... Oh, there's a pup. It will be prepared, and I'm going to play the piano. Well, yeah. Like a boss. Is there anything secret here? This looks like a secret. Guess I was wrong. Anything magical here? Is there a magic place? Check this house. Okay. That didn't really help. There's a house down here. Magic. Okay. Hopefully there's some new spells. All dark magic stuff. Okay. This is new stuff here. I'm gonna have to farm some stuff here because those healing spells, I'll at least get cure 2. So, alright, let's go into the steam ship. Let's just like farm some stuff, you know, like I could just cast like Shiva and just destroy everything. Okay. Got a lot of HP. Okay, there we go. I mean, 90 XP, I mean, not bad. Oh, the music's so good. Where's the enemies at? Okay. Alright. Okay, here they are. Defeater. Eat that. Oh. Oh, come on, don't miss. What kind of damage is that? I guess that's stop. Thank you. Well, background turned to a funky color. The music is awesome. Are these like bad dudes? Like bad dudes? Nah. Okay. Alright, well, that's one way to get rid of them all. Get the chest. Cabin. Oh, come on. Or I probably can't hit them with magic. Well, physical attacks, so. Just fine. Fine. I should have been checking to see how much money I'm getting every time I kill these guys. 240 gold. Alright, an elixir. Is there anything over here? Some secret stuff that I can't see? Okay, no. Nice to be weak against, you know, Frost. Where he came in from? Yes. The door. Mithril glove. Something I more than likely cannot use. And so that weighs an elixir. Chest up there, downstairs, might as well check. Again, I'm just doing this to get some EXP, some money, because there's some spells I really need to still buy. Chest? Okay. Elixir? Looks like there's something over there. Or if it's just more likely just a tide zone. Okay, that's an elevator. That could have been bad. Actually, I have no idea if you're confused if you can summon on your own party. Alright, that's good to know. Poltergeist. Yeah. Got straight up value with our abilities in here. So this is legitimately the only way that you can go. Get another chest, Jinx stone, okay. Sweet. I'm kind of getting further in. I really want to just buy the spells and get it over with. Music's so awesome. Join the music. Because it is cool. Oh, you've messed with the wrong group of people, man. We are ready for you. Cool, they gained a level. That is really helpful. Okay, I'm gonna go AFK real quick. I just need to use the bathroom, so be right back. All right. Well, how much money do we have? All right, we got a couple Lothal. Buy some spells. Well, you don't need to worry about buying any, like, time spells. Yep, none of you. Alright, you, though. Yeah, okay. Alright, that was it of that. Can look into the items. Like potions and stuff like that, and see if there's anything like, oh man, if they have ethers, I'm gonna pump some into that, because like, I got a feeling that my team is just gonna be super heavy on using MP. God, like nothing in here. Nope. Same stuff. Nothing's changed. I'll buy another Phoenix down. Buy two tents. Stay the night, get my MP back, and then I'll go in and I'll do the, everybody's topped up. Everybody's got a lot of MP. Technically speaking, with the amount of mana that I have, I can cast Shiva 10 times. On each person. Let's do this. Do this. Paris is going to end up using the most mana, just because she has a turn before everybody else, other than Lena. Hear that real quick. This guy's weak to ice, so these guys come down, and Galoof will use Diamond Dust. My understanding, those guys don't really do anything other than, like, stun you? It was so worth picking up Shiva. I guess on the bright side, I mean, I ideally would love to get Blue Mage. Blue Mage would have been really cool. But I think Summoner is pretty cool as well. Okay, just wanted to check. Alright, well, that's dead. Come on, Galoof. Okay. And here comes trial and error. Somewhere important. Check the stairs. Full moon. Is that a mace? Sad face, man. Now, there's a lot of stuff in here. I really want to take the time to try to get it. Just for the chance of it being something useful. Okay. What does this bring me? Okay. Oh. Okay, I see. All right. Green beret. Please, can somebody use that? No. All gear I cannot use. Wish I could. So I did the first two. This one, the second one to the left, will bring me to where I need to. Let's see where this goes. Doo-doo. Here we go. Gee, I wonder what that's for. Good to know. Don't go that way. Okay. Okay. This probably bring me like way back to the beginning or something. Okay, now it doesn't. Alright, so we've done all the ones that we possibly could. Went every way that we can. Alright, it's time to just take the real one, tent up, go through the door. Tent up. Let's get him. All right, maybe it's not the end. Okay. Well, I only have one choice here. Okay. What was that? Come on, guys. Wow. Really? silly. Okay. That was going to be super sneaky there. Guys, what's going on? Just do that. Do-do-do-do. I'm quite sure what that did. I'll be completely honest. Okay, I see. Elixir. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Power room. Yeah. Oh, that just brings me back to the beginning. I'm an idiot. Alright, this is the engine room. I have more than enough for this. Rush. Okay, yeah. Why isn't it doing any damage? Oh, fat chocobo. Jeez. It's fine. Okay. Okay, that did like nothing. That did a lot. Wow. Alright, let's play this a little safe here. Where are they? I forgot I have cure too. Fingertips. Okay. Oh, come on. That was like instant. All right.
Jeez.
Well, time to find out what the next job is going to be. Wow. Oh, I know. There's something important in here. Want the Elven Mantle. Duna. Very useful. All right, hang on a sec. Main thing I really want is Yasuna. The ribbon. So let me make sure I get this done correctly. Also want Elven Cloak. Where am I? Three, come on. Ah, you can't
pause. H. I. Here. Wow. Fuck, I gotta go back. Oh, this chest is useless. An idiot. Great.
Oh crap, I forgot something else?
Alright, out of here. Out of here.
Huh.
I gotta really lay on the hurt here. Alright. Did it? All right, let's see what we get. Ranger. Is that ninja? So confused. Oh, I guess I don't get it yet. Whatever. Alright, well, first things first. I gotta figure out where to get the ranger. Okay, I guess, continue. Hub.
Top floor. You know, I destroyed your town and castle.
Alright, we got a ribbon.
We have a Suna now, also. It. Oh, nobody can use the ribbon. Everybody gained a level. Thank you. And his attack from behinds are going to be a pain in the butt. Library. Above. I'll just, okay. I guess they really want us to go down. Okay. Deaths on my counter. Okay. Okay, well, time to get fire. What?
Oh, thank God I got Shiva.
I didn't have Shiva here. This would be a little tough. Okay. Works. Burn the page. What the heck? Was like not worth it whatsoever. Stealth robe. Okay. Kind of stinks. Really kind of hoping to use something. Okay. That stinks. I have to do the effort. Oh, jeez, we got a lot of EXP. Yep. Can't be level 5. This really is... things. It's a slow process, but what are you gonna do, you know? I think I'm gonna get my level. And then just call it for right now, because I really kinda am hungry and I haven't had lunch yet. A cape. A cape, man. Almost there. Alright, that's sent up.